Hey guys, Jules here with Luna, my golden Pegasus, and I have all these lovely horses in the background. And the reason why I have all the horses in the background is probably because I really want to ask you guys a question. I want to know if I can be queen or princess of the horses, of the webkinz horses, because, oh my goodness, I love them! They're so adorable! And look how many I have. I don't have very many. I mean, the first webkinz I ever got was the little kinz horse. And, I don't have that pet with me right now. But I want to know if I can be a webkinz, or a queen of the webkinz horses, because I really love them! I'm hoping to get the tie-dye pony, or horse, tie-dye pony, horse, whatever it is, the tie-dye horse, sorry, soon, and more horses in the future. So I'm gonna take you through all their names, the ones that have names and stuff, and yeah, okay, so you know, this is Luna, my golden Pegasus. Starting here, I have two little kinz unicorns. One of them is Rainbow, and I do not remember the other one's name. I don't know which one's which, because one of them is logged onto my account, to my webkinz account, and the other one is logged onto my sister's account. Yeah, it's kind of confusing, so I don't really know what their names are. But, here's the tush tag. I don't know if you guys can see that. Probably not. Wilkins Unicorn. So this one must be a Wilkins Unicorn. Yeah, see, this one's mine. I think this one's Rainbow. Wilkins Unicorn. Oh, and what I forgot to do was show you the butt tag of the Golden Pegasus. Let me do that really quickly. There, boing. Okay, I'm gonna have to turn on the light. Golden Pegasus. There you go. Okay. Sorry about me turning on the light, you guys. The pink was getting to me. Okay. On to the next one. Okay. This one is Claws? No. Oh my goodness, I don't even know where my other one was. No, this is Chestnut. I'm sorry. This is Chestnut. I have another one. That is the Brown Arabian. I don't know where the heck it is. But I have the Brown Arabian. His name is Claus because I got him for Christmas. And I went and named him after Santa Claus. I don't know why. See the Pinto. I have no idea what the Tuggle is. I didn't even write that because that's not my handwriting. Probably my sister writing on my webkinz tags. Okay, on to the next one. Okay, this is Nightmare, this is a Nightmare. His name, or her name, I don't know if it's a girl or a boy. Fright Night. I really love this one a lot. Here's the tush tag, if I can get to it. Nightmare. Okay, this is the Nightmare. Woo. I like this one a lot. I don't know when I got this one. Okay, on to the next one. This one is Marble, my Great Arabian. Okay. And one more, and then we'll be done. This is Kea. I named her after one of the American girls. The Indian American girl, because she kind of looks like it. I do have the tush tag. She lost her tail, by the way, so. And I have no idea what that is. That word, that writing, I have no idea what this is. Sick Gladstale horse. I think I cut her tail off when I was little. I know. I've been collecting webkinz since I was like 7, maybe even younger. But I just recently got back into it. So yeah. So I had these for a long time. Most of these horses over here I had for a long, long time. So yeah. I hope you guys enjoyed this video, and remember, please ask or please comment below the answer if I can be a queen of the Webkinz horses, because I really want to. Oh, by the way, look at my nails. They're so pretty. My mom did them for me yesterday. They're called, the brand of them is Jamberry. They're like little stickers. Anyways, okay, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Please subscribe, comment, rate, and don't forget to answer that question. Can I be queen of the Webkinz horses? Thank you. Bye.